Hello, welcome to this channel. In today's video, I'll show you how to download part from your OneDrive web cloud onto your computer. So, download from OneDrive your computer. Open browser of and type in OneDrive.com. The address bar, login, your email password, your Microsoft email password. This is my web portal. So download onto Twitter. My OneDrive portal, I have a folder named Tom and Hub. Go to download all folder onto my, I click on it, then I click download. This will download folder that contain the two. See, then click or in downloaded bar drive, see, or can click on this PC to click on download folder. Bar or folder you uploaded from your OneDrive to your PC. Check is the file or the folder that I uploaded from my OneDrive web cloud to PC. Then I double click on the pin bar. Thank you for watching this video. Please kindly subscribe. Thank you.